Our organization is focused on bringing together modern science and medicine with the world's top doctors to really give our members the leading preventative medicine practice. We've been partnering with GoML to fundamentally build a clinical data platform that takes all of the imaging data that we have, all the lab data that we have, all of the exams that our different specialists are doing, and combine all of that information into a clinical data platform that allows us to derive insights on our members and allows our doctors to run the different clinical programs that they're seeking to build. Now our doctors are able to, for example, ask our clinical data platform to help identify cardiovascular risk factors. And they're triangulating results from labs with insights from our imaging, with exam results or specialist insights from doctors both within our organization and outside. And they're doing that all in a way that would be impossible to do with the traditional healthcare stack that exists today. And then we're also using the set of foundational services like EC2 and S3 and so forth to be able to store the information that we have and to be able to aggregate all the data that we have. Our partnership with GoML and AWS has allowed our doctors to be able to tap into the broad set of clinical information that we have and then deliver for our members confidence that we have all the preventative diseases that we're able to identify and that we're able to set them up for success in terms of an optimized health span across every different area of their health. For our doctors, we're reducing the time that they spend on mundane tasks. The time reduced in doing that and the ability to collect a much broader set of data and incorporate that into the summaries they're providing for our patients is a huge part of the outcome that they're driving.